thought about it. Time to start. It's like speaking up what we don't see, but we don't hear right now. And I feel that we need to cast all the evil down, no matter what, because God always do that. He's our Jesus, our Lord Savior, and He's our strength and our power. Go like this. Oh God, You is my Savior. I know that You do for me, but I know You cast the devil down. Ain't no choice what we got. We sacrifice a miracle. Sometimes we just enjoy and embrace ourselves and understand that You know we got to cast the devil down. We ain't got nothing wrong. Look up in Bibles and step looking up and know where we go, because You got us a name. It changed your heart and you say hallelujah, holy Bible. Ain't got no way we can go no more. Ain't got no choice to cast You down. Oh, devil, get cast You down. So much like I said, I gotta look up some, but you know to me that I can live with a lot. Get down, looking up, and trying to put the devil. Coming to the belly, the devil trying to say, oh God, walk away so much. Care all the black niggas look like, and like, ain't nobody gotta say that works to me. I'm talking about, ain't no fear, shoot to the front, but I keep my head up. Ain't nobody to say, ain't no mess. We don't need a lot of the fashion and clothes. We don't need nothing else. I would rather be myself, cause God got me gone, so myself. And now I'm thinking about why God me. Still read the Bible all every day, but it understand one day. He keep me, and He write about my life. Everything I get, up in my feet. A Monday, a Sunday, a Tuesday, a Wednesday. But I gotta understand, I gotta keep myself to another position, because you know God can cast them down. Oh no, God cast the devil down. Keep your head up. God cast the devil down. Oh no, God cast the devil down. Oh no, keep your head up. I'm just straight up and just like another second breath. I'm talking about preaching to the world, to the height. I'm coming to the level. I'm trying to. I'm not trying to go back down. I'm trying to go to the revelation. I ain't trying to be here. I'm trying to go up into the cross where God died for us. Man, you know my sin. We take a lot of beating, but you know it's this. We just need to get away all this sin. Make it the next thing. Straight deposit. That's defined ourselves into a new message. Into a new path. Now the warm path. Take all of the facts and the portion. Last look in the eyes, but you know this is important. Because you know the Bible is the highest God. What we got is nothing but God. God cast the devil down. God cast the devil down. God cast the devil down. But you know, you're not important. You're important to God that you know is the highest. I'm not afraid to sacrifice my life for nobody else. I put a got no name on it. Ain't got no case, you don't need a backstage. I gotta keep my head up, keep my pants up. I keep my mind right, gotta go to school. I gotta get my education, get my school. I gotta get myself together, prove myself. Ain't nobody else ain't gonna help me. But God, the Bible, what I read every day. I need to get back in the scripture and say, hallelujah. And praise the Lord. But you know, but the bread and the blood and the body that's true. Let's think about it, ain't nothing else. Yeah.